Magandang tanghali sa ating lahat ng Sunday. Makikita po natin dito kung paano lutuin ng aking may bahay na si Sally, kung paano magluto ng chicken curry. So una, gisa ang mantika, gisa ang bawang, sibuyas. Ang ginamit niyang sibuyas ay yellow. Lasuna in other parts of Philippines. So, ang mga ingredient niya, andyan na yung tatlo, olive oil, garlic, yung shallot. Ito, isa-isa kong pakikita. Una, mayroon siyang chicken legs and thigh. Mayroong potato. So, yung sinod niya nilagay ay green hot pepper from the backyard. So, it's organic. So, the next is tomatoes. It's the same organic. All this ingredient is from the backyard.
This one is clove.
Anong tawag doon?
Clove.
Okay, good. And then, habang ginigisa niya, ituloy ko yung mga ingredient. Meron siyang curry powder. Ipakita ko uli ito. Chicken, potato, gata ng yog, asin, at curry, yung pangkulay, dilaw. Ito yung curry powder. So, balik tayo rito. Ito pala, turmeric. Okay, nalibay. So, habang ginigisa niya ang kamatis, hala. So, isusunod niya ang chicken. Amoy pa lang, nagugutom na ako. Ang ating chef cook ay hindi lang Filipino food ang alam nito. So, she is international chef cook. Wow! Amoy pa lang, gutom na ako.
This Indian curry. Now is curry powder.
Okay. Curry powder.
Turmeric.
And then,
turmeric
powder, like one spoon,
half teaspoon,
and then halo and handahan para ma-distribute yung ingredient ay yung texture niya ng equal sa bawat ingredient. And then, what is that? Cilantro. It's so good. It looks good. It smells yummy. And the next, we have to wait. I'm gonna wait for the chip. So,
water for just
yeah, a bit of water, like a half cup.
Para maluto ang chicken.
Para maluto daw ang chicken.
Then after that, this is when it's pagka naluto na, then pwede na yung
and
oh,
it's really, it's really looks very yummy. And then cover and simmer for how many minutes?
10 minutes.
So simmer for 10 minutes. So I'll be back after 10 minutes. So we have to watch for the next video. All right. Ito ang inyong kapatid na si Lolo Kulot 2020. Bye for now.